other cold seltzer review. We're at BIR, Grand International Raceway. We got Evan, head of social media. He's scripture and he's going to be co-hosting the CFO. Bud Light Seltzer Retro Summer Pack. I don't have the nutrition facts because it's just one of those reviews. Let's get into it. First flavor, chill cherry limeade. I've also gotten a lot of mixed reviews of people who have tried these. It tastes like a cherry slushy that went to water. Take that how you feel. I'm not sure what that's supposed to taste like, but I don't think I could have more than like one of those. And I'd have to chug it or sip it for 2 hours. I'm not highly impressed as of now. Blue raspberry, last but not least. This is the can that's saving this pack for being in the fives. A lot of hype behind this one. I was really excited. For my palate, the first one was meh. Second one, like I said, maybe one, maybe two. Not even on the boat, I think they would taste better. This one, I would drink the crap out of. Kid show. That being said, I wish it was a higher score. I wish it was in the nines. I wish it was in the eights. That being said, 7.9. I'd buy it. I'd give it a shot. But after the last out of office pack, shit doesn't live up to the hype, in my opinion.